the sunrise. The dew is on the field. The birds are singing, welcome back, my friend. As I look around at nature's majesty, I thank God that I live in this land of the free. Ozark traditions in the great outdoors, hunting with my family, who could ask for more? Planting seeds of passion like those who've gone before. Ozark traditions in the great outdoors. On the land or water with a pole, bow, or gun, like my daddy taught me.
Welcome to Ozark Traditions TV. On this week's show, team member Todd Lewis is going to take you on a very exciting rifle hunt in Missouri. We had went up earlier in the year and met with the owner of the land that we was going to be hunting, and he showed us some sheds, and needless to say, we was excited.
Well, we're headed out this morning. It's Friday morning, day before Missouri rifle season. We're going to a piece of land that a guy invited us up when we was at the state fair to come up.
When Todd and I got to camp, we had to go find our own hunting spot. And wouldn't you know, looks like we found it. Folks, take a good look at this buck. And at the end of the show, you're going to see some footage that only happens once in a lifetime.
I don't know if he lost the trail of that other doe and that other buck, but we're just scouting. We're doing our scouting trip right now. And this, I'm telling you, I've never seen anything like it in my life. He just walked down, and you saw it. He gets over there 15 yards, and it's like unreal. But when they get rut crazed like that, boy, I'm telling you, you've always heard about a buck, his guard is down when it's the time of year. You just saw it. Unbelievable. Huh. Tomorrow is the holy grail of the outdoorsman's day. It's opening day rifle season in Missouri.
We was feeling pretty good on our blind selection as we went and sat in there the night before rifle season, and we seen several does.
So, I know my gun's on safe, so we're gonna make sure. I want to talk on safety just for a second. These glasses from Radiance, these are actually shooting glasses. They got safety lenses and good hearing protection. It's just kind of silly not to have it on, so we're gonna see how she goes down range. So let's just see how it does. Well, can't really tell from here, but I'll just kind of slip over there. Like I said, we know our backdrop. We know there's nothing back there for miles. And, you know, it's like I said, you need to have good glasses, good hearing protection, and the reason is that's why they call it an accident.
We'll be right back with more Ozark Traditions TV right after these messages. As you can see, it didn't take long for the action to start.
Hurry. Still in the black. Tucker Tom, he's just there. He's
going in the brush.
It's going in the brush.
He's eating.
I know, but it's going in the brush.
Just a second. So let's just take your time.
Well,
he's
I know.
Whatever. Make sure you got it going.
Dead gum. I mean, we're just doing what we do. Mentions, there's a buck. Well, holy smoke, buddy. That wasn't a buck. That was a nice rig right there. It's real brushy down there. A shot would have been pretty iffy, so... But holy smoke. He's just walking around. He may pop back out. I don't know, but boy, if he does, I'm gonna try to get a good shot at him, because he would have been a nice one. Well, that's kind of what you want to see. I had some does come out of the woods over there. That's where we saw that big 10-point mosey to. All you could do is hope he was over there kind of bedded up with him. You'll see him trot out later, but you know, it's we had somebody over here driving them to fence rows already. An hour into deer season, and they're already road hunting over here. Aggravating. But anyway, we're doing like you're supposed to do. We're doing it right, so. That's, you know, deer's still moving. The shooting's kind of quit. Something brought them deer out. So. Hopefully, like I said, maybe he'll trot through here in 10 minutes. And we'll get him on the ground.
It didn't take long for things to heat up again.
He's good. Yes. Wait, hold on. Ready?
Yeah.
I hit him, didn't I? Yeah, I did. Yeah, I did. So here's what we're doing. Watch. Man, Matt, is it getting colder? I just looked up and said, dang, there's a buck coming up the fence rope. Matt says I didn't get it. I think it run off like it was hit, because it, I don't know, Will. Man, that was another pretty good rig here. I will be sicker than I was this morning. We'll sit here a minute, and then I think he was gonna go over the fence. So we'll sit here a second. He may pop back out, or he may went over there and died, I don't know. But it was really, really quick footage. These guys just drove back up in their truck, and we heard them stop just right over there, so it was kind of my deal. I saw that he was a pretty good buck. He was going over the fence. I said, they're road hunting. Man, I just hope I got him. Doggone it. We'll see here in a little bit. We're set for a minute, and then we'll go.
After setting in the blind for a little bit, we happened to look down in the thick brush. There was Todd's buck. It was a clean miss.
Well, the activity is really going pretty good. Big 10 point this morning. Oh boy, just couldn't get a shot. It wouldn't have. But it was in the brush. Unethical, not gonna do it. Second shot, I'm not sure what happened down there, but boy, three more does come bounding out of there. So, you know, of course you're going, oh boy, maybe a buck will come out. But something about this, you saw us last night we was here, and they did the same thing. They come out, some does came up this morning, did the same thing. These just came out and did the same thing. Matt and I just knew at this point down there, was just the way the ridge and the land lays, it's perfect. And man, I'll tell you what, you saw the rut graze buck yesterday, and there's another one chasing the doe when we got here at noon. And I don't know, it's good activity. I'm the only one that shot on this land. And actually, I did shoot a while ago, and our road hunting guys did drive off. So That's a good thing, but it's...
Folks, don't go anywhere. We'll be right back with more Ozark Traditions TV right after these messages.
Still getting activity. We're not freezing to death. It's supposed to snow 9-ish or 10-ish. That'll just help, but boy, I tell you what. The moral of the story is, I guess I'm glad I missed and didn't wound it. And I guess if I'd have shot it, it may have went on the neighbors over there, and I'm sure they would have, they probably would have just kept it. So, we're just hanging out. Hey, anyway, we do thank you and appreciate you guys watching Ozark Traditions TV.
After watching a smaller buck chase a doe through the brush, I happened to look to my right. I seen a shooter, and he was chasing a doe of his own.
Hold you, baby.
Yep, hold. Yeah. I'm behind him tree, but are you on him? I'm on him, but what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna get him to stop him.
No right. Hold.
I took right. There's deer up on the hill.
Yeah, I know. They're around
there. Deer everywhere.
I know.
Man, he was a good buck. See, there's another one coming through.
Oh, look. Run right here to the left.
There's another buck coming through.
Right. They're coming here to your left.
If he takes it right here. Okay, here he comes.
You see him?
Yeah, he's right behind you. He's not come out yet, but he's going to.
He takes it. You won't have to.
Sycamores.
I know, but I can't.
There he goes.
Hold. You got it? Hold it. Have you got him? I can't see him. He's looking, but I can't see him on camera. Oh, I see him. Yep. Oh. Yeah.
There he is.
I see him. I'm on him.
Dropped him straight down, didn't it?
Down. He's down, buddy. I didn't get to go for all of everybody.
That's okay, folks. I tell you, folks, this is the best time I've ever had in my life deer hunting. Matt and I are out here. Like I said, I don't know why I'm shooting first. Big 10 comes out this morning. Same brush down there. Couldn't get a shot. Made me sick. Okay. We sit here and see a bunch of does deer. And then a nice 8-pointer comes out. I shoot at him, miss him. Now I am sick. So we're sitting around going, hey, you know, there's got to be a reason. You know, you missed that, whatever, blah, blah, blah. I've seen one. I'm about to, just so excited, I can't stand it. We've had deer running everywhere. We're just sitting around. It's like, buck, okay. We watch, goes away, sit around the wall, buck. Here just jumping back and forth. Well, we've watched all kinds of stuff. I'm about to excited. I'm gonna get it. Well, so anyway, I missed that deer. So we're thinking in my mind, we sighted in our rifles yesterday. Well, I think I allowed too much. Here's what we do. This is how we're professionals. Folks, I'm just gonna tell you right now. Just look what the Lord has done today. Just look at nature. I mean, look how pretty that is. We've seen nature. I mean, they're doing what God built them to do right now, and that's reproduce.
Just coming up this way.
It's beautiful. So, I mean, it just, you know, I can say it. This is not any prettier stuff than it is today. And it's, hold on. See that? Well, you don't have to. I'm just telling you. Yeah. Folks, she's 11:30. Everybody, you know, don't go to the house. I wouldn't dare go to the house now. I tell you what, folks, it's just, I can't, I'm the happiest man alive right now just because, like I said, it's just a beautiful day.
It's snowing. It's deer season. We have not had a dull minute, have we, Matt? I mean, it's been activity. It's been activity the whole time.
And we've never hunted.
And here's the deal. Yeah, we came in this spot yesterday afternoon. I saw the zombie buck that was rut crazed set up right here, and this has been the hunt. It's been the gym, hadn't it?
Yeah.
It's been great.
Couldn't ask for anything better.
No, but
but we were just second guessing where we want to sit, where we are to move,
well,
see
well,
everything.
What we're doing is, yeah. So then we see all this activity in the back, so we're planning on, you know, a bow hunt up here, spending a couple of days.
We'll be right back with more Ozark Traditions TV right after these messages.
And it just goes to show you, like I said, we watched that little deer for 30 minutes, you know, and we're going, man, all that noise and running has got to bring something in. Boy, lo and behold, Matt goes, nothing but. He goes, it's a shooter. And I'm thinking, crud, I got to shoot again. but earlier, okay, let me redeem myself. Earlier, when I shot and missed, Matt was beating on my pant leg because it was on fire from the heater. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. I mean, it's hot and heavy. It's ridiculous this morning. We're gonna run down there. I'm gonna slip my tag on that buck, take a picture of him, and then we're gonna come back up here. I'm gonna film, and Matt's gonna run. He's gonna use my gun. I mean, that's just, but anyway, that's what we're doing today. So we're gonna come on and let's go down there. We'll get a quick peek at him, and we'll get right back in the blind. Solid 8-pointer. Or 4-point zone.
Stinking, ain't it?
Oh, stinking, man. But, boy, I'll tell you what. Boys, tell you what, blessings just come. And I got one today with just a, you know, 130 incher. But like we say, buddy, we don't care. We just like it. We just love to hunt.
You're bigger than 130. I bet.
I don't know.
Didn't doubt it.
He's wider than his ears, so.
The G2 is good time. He's more than 130, I think.
Yeah. But still, I mean.
He's nice.
What a story. One from rags to riches. In a matter of just sitting for a couple hours. Well, like I said, I'm gonna slip my tag on him. We're gonna leave him. And then Matt's going to hunt. Turn up there, Matt. Let him see the blind.
Folks, the cool thing about this hunt is we went back and reviewed the footage of the buck that Todd had shot and missed, and it ended up being the same buck. Folks, team member Dwayne Weeks caught some footage that you just won't believe. He had passed on a smaller buck earlier, and this doe came in and gave him a shot. As he got down to retrieve his doe, he recorded this incredible footage that you'll never see anywhere else. After being unsuccessful at getting the doe up, the buck decides to bed down by the dead doe. This footage was shot a week earlier, prior to our scouting trip. As you can tell, it's the same buck. From all of us at Ozark Traditions TV, we thank you for watching. And remember, if you see us out in God's country, stop us. We'd like to meet you.